Hello friends, I welcome you all in this new video. Today I'm going to discuss about Jerry Harrell Com reviews of United States and whether it is a legit or scam website, we'll get to know. Friends, this is not our website. If you have never ordered anything from this website, this unbiased review will help you in deciding the answer of this question, should I buy from it or not. If you have experienced any fraud over this website, then watch this video till end. I'll share the way to get your money back. So friends, let's check what this website is providing to the customer. From the images, one can easily understand that this website deals with t-shirts, mugs, etc. Also, here you can check that this website have also music, store, podcast, etc. You can check those details by visiting their official website. Now, let's check about the products. So friends, as you can see at the top, it is Jerry Me Harrell Com Reviews. Now, we will check on the products. So friends, these are some products with reasonable price. Also, to make you notice, so now once we click on the product which it has, at the top you can see it is written as teespring.com. So once we click any product which is available in the website, automatically teespring.com comes up at the top. You can check these details as well once you go through the website. Now let's go to the payment policy. So friends, the payment information is not mentioned here, but once we add any product into the cart, we will be able to view the payment information. So let's check it out. So friends, they accept PayPal, Visa, Amex, etc. Now let's go to the shipping policy. So friends, the shipping duration is not mentioned in the website. As you can see here, the shipping policy is not mentioned, but once you click any product, you will be able to view the shipping information. So suppose we have clicked this product. Now if we go down, you will be able to see the shipping information. So for this product, it is 3 to 6 business days. So you can click on any of the product and down there you will get to know the shipping information, etc. Let's talk about legitimacy checkpoints. Before going further, I request you all to like this video, share it with your friends and subscribe our channel. This will boost our spirit to make more such informative videos. Now let's check about those important points on which we can judge this website is a scam or legit website. This website is protected by HTTPS protocol, which means payment gateway is totally safe and secured. Besides this, the website has been registered on 28th of November 2020 and hence it is a new website. Now, if you want to know about this paid section, let's check into it. So friends, there is an about us paid section as you can see here. Hence, it can be counted as one positive point of the website. Now, if you want to know about the contact information, let's check into it. So friends, we are checking on the comment regarding the contact section. So friends, as per our research, In details, regarding the contact information, we got to know that there is no contact information like contact address, number, email address, etc. Hence, it is a negative point about the website. Now, let's talk about social media presence. Let's check into the social media presence as well. So friends, this website is available over Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, etc. And hence it can be counted as one positive point for the website. Now if you want to know about the return and refund policy, let's check into it. So friends, there is a return and refund policy mentioned in the website. Now let's check in details regarding this. So friends, the return and refund policy is 30 days from the date of receipt. Now if you want to know about the customer reviews of this website, friends, there are no reviews updated in the website where you can check the feedbacks. Also, we checked in Google, there are no reviews based on the product in website, and hence it is again a negative point for the website. If you ask about the website content quality, then it is not good as most of them is copy pasted from other sites. So on basis of the above discussion, we can say that this website is new, so you can do your own research from your end. Also, we advise you to check all these points for all websites before making any payments or selection. You can get your money back by checking our links in the description area. Also, we advise you to do your own research before investing money in any website. Do comment your thoughts about this video. We read all the comments over every videos. Keep commenting. Please like this video. If you have not subscribed yet, please subscribe our channel today. Be informed and be safe.